I am Elisabeth Ashley, and I have a new record out. It's actually my first full-length record. It's called Escaping Vanity Fair. And I got to write all but one song on this album, so I'm really excited. And one of those songs that I wrote is called Listen and Repeat. And it was a song that I wrote for someone very close to me that was in a very dark place, and it was in a position where there wasn't a whole lot of hope. And so I wrote this to encourage her. I hope that it encourages you. Can you feel my heart beating? Yeah, no, it is weak. But if you can't hear me, won't you learn to listen? Listen and repeat. Can you feel that boom? Let the sound kind of zoom the monitor on the screen so I can have some peace. And I'm just a little thing carrying a bigger dream, floating on in sync, only to remember it. Yeah, I know it is weak. But if you can't hear me, yeah, won't you learn to listen? Listen and repeat. Can you feel that boom? Let the sound kind of zoom the monitor on the screen so I can have some peace. I'm just a little thing carrying a bigger dream, running on insecurity, only to remember it, still trying to grip this promise. Here in this big room, not much to do but know, and I know if nothing else, then I know you'll pull me out. The end of me. But if you would learn to listen and repeat, fill her up to me, I fill her up to me. If fill her up to me, I fill her up to me. If fill her up to me, I fill her up to me. You learn to listen and repeat. Fill her up to me, I fill her up to me. I fill her up to me, I fill her up to me. Fill her up to me, I fill her up to me. And learn to listen and repeat. Fill her up to me. You learn to listen. You learn to listen and repeat. Yeah.